In the NASCAR pit lane, four tires are changed in 16 seconds. I'm Matt Avery with Cars.com at the Taste of Chicago in the Amp booth. I'm going to change this tire in half that time.
That's all of them. They're under these tabs.
So top is loosened, bottom's tight. Okay.
All right. You want the tire on this side or on that side?
With this side.
As soon as you start the drill. No, put it on the first one.
Okay.
As soon as you hit the drill, he'll start the button.
Okay.
Ready?
Whether you work for NASCAR or not, learn from my example and always budget enough time when changing a tire.